time lived at a family and mother duck had been sitting on the claws of neck eggs. One nice morning, the eggs hatching and out pooped six chippy ducking. But one egg was bigger than the rest and didn't hurt. Mother duck cloud remember laying the last egg. The little presence was peeking inside his shell. A strange looking duckling with great feathers that should have been yellow gathered at a warm mouth. Little duckling was very sad because he saw there was the inside a mother and his brothers and sister. They would not play with him, they chased the poor ugly duckling. One day he saw his reflection in the water and cried, "Nobody likes me, I am so ugly." He decided to leave home and went far away into the woods. Finally spring arrived. One day the duckling saw a beautiful swimming in the pond and fell in love with her. But then remember how Vavar made fun of him as he bent his head down a shine. When he saw his own reflection in the water, he was attraction. He was not ugly duckling anymore, but a handsome young swan. No, he knew why he had looking so different from his brother and sister. They were duckings, but I was a baby swan. He sighed to himself. He mirrored the beautiful swim and loved happy ever after.